Okay, I'm just a Barbie girl living in a Barbie world. Let's go ahead and give this one a try. What does that say? Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Okay, I'll party with Barbie. I found a weird one today. All right, 93 monsters. And we got some music that, I guess the whole gimmick is music that shouldn't be in a map. Test area one, okay. Let's turn up the music. There it is. Oh my god. Four secrets, 93 monsters. So I don't want to go there. There's the exit. Hey, can I tell you a secret? I actually like this song. Come on, Barbie. I need to, where do I go? They sung some other crazy songs too back in the day. I forget the name of this group. I was wondering if you're gonna do the MIDI or like the full-on version. Can I go back in here? Nope. Guess I'm confused. What do I do? I appear to be lost. Oh no, I don't have a clue what to do. I would assume that would lower, but it doesn't seem to be. I can't go in the barrel room, obviously. Well, that sucks. Was there instructions in the form post? Hold on, I'm reading a message. Oh, there it is. Barbie Girl Public Playtest. Man, this is the same guy that made Demon Fear. Well, I see screenshots of other rooms and stuff. I just don't know how to get to them. Man, how the frig... I don't know if I'm allowed to jump, but I guess I'm just gonna jump just to get going here. Otherwise, I'm never gonna get going. Forgive me. It said to play as close to vanilla compatibility as possible, which wouldn't include jumping, but how the hell do I get out of that room exactly? Oh, that's no longer in my way. Thank you. that's a secret I'd love to have. I doubt I can go in here yet. Nah. Just to be clear, I have that post on my phone. There was no jumping or crouching? Barbie Girl was intended to be played on as close to vanilla setting as possible. Alright, I'm having a hard time, like, progressing in this map. Which looks like a really good map. Just the music. See, I can get in here, but I'd rather do it properly, right? I pressed U. Test area 2, okay. See, I'm not seeing where to go after I press that switch. It's a shame I keep getting lost on your level. Well, I don't know. I'm gonna have to jump again, buddy. I tried everything else. That's a shame. I genuinely don't know what to do. Apparently I used all my bullets. I feel like, should I be this lost? Oh my god, wait a minute. Okay, no, there's a portal there, but I can't get to that. Unless. Ha. What is going on with this map? Stuck. Yeah, the progression completely eludes me on this one. I literally don't have a clue. I don't know if that's my fault or yours, but I'm not seeing where to go here. I pressed U. This doesn't open. I don't see another switch. I don't see another path. This is a shame because this could have been a good time. Yeah, I'll have to walk away, I think. Because I'm not at all seeing. Don't have a clue. I couldn't even figure out how to get past the first area properly, so. Mm-mm. I mean, there's only so many places, right? That I can look. Desperately seeking out a switch. I really, really don't like walking away from a map. Yeah, I got nothing on this one, buddy. Nothing at all. I don't know how in the world to progress in this kind of map here. There's no clue. And that just killed me. Well, I'm really hoping I'm gonna see it, but I'm not gonna see it, so I think I'm gonna have to walk away from this one. Really, really confused at it. Absolutely no clue what to do. Sorry!